In this video, we are going to talk about the profession of statistics. If you have ever heard that statistics is a profession of the future, now you can be sure that we are already living in this future, which is hungry for information. You might also think, information is available to everyone through networks and databases, magazines, news, and the internet. Well, this is true. But from the zillion of gigabytes available, how do we get the essential, what really matters to business management and planning? Why statistics matters? It is from the statistical treatment of data that we filter real information, information that could determine which direction to take. No one better than you knows that, since things such as forecasting of election results, population growth, and economic trends started to be systematically studied using statistics, the future has become less unknown. The possibility to predict what is going to happen with a certain degree of confidence just became a reality to us. The science of data makes it possible to minimize errors and get more things right, directing strategic actions in business, government, and daily life in order to get more satisfying expected and planned results. With the colossal data we have today, thanks mainly to the unimaginable capability of data storage and digital systems, statistics travels in oceans of possibilities that were never explored before. You now have everything to become a captain of a great ship. Today's statisticians. Today, the profession of statistics is a precious thing to corporations, which do not have the luxury of taking action without any level of certainty, nor putting their reputation and money at risk in doubtful enterprises. Certainly, you might know cases in which, going against all subjective judgment, statistics has pointed to results that were totally different from common sense and gets it right. From day to day, the importance of making better predictions gets stronger, and the professional statistician has seen his or her knowledge being highly demanded. It was a long time ago when the professional goal of statistics was to work with data analysis in research institutes only. However, powerful companies don't do strategic planning anymore without prudently considering the work of their statistics team. Pharmaceutical laboratories, universities, business people, and fields such as agriculture depend fundamentally on statistical predictions to run their businesses. Statisticians become great consultants because, by using data, they can calculate behaviors, trends, and future affairs. This ability has been in demand for a long time. The statistician is the professional that creates forecasts of a scientific base and has seen his or her relevance increase over time. Opportunities with a high probability of success. The professional opportunities for a statistician are in diverse areas and take various forms. The American Statistical Association identifies the following as areas that frequently employ statisticians: health and medicine, business, industry and government, and various correlated sub-areas such as genetics, economics, epidemiology, computer science, and many others. There is also a great range of opportunity in work and consulting in which statistical services could be done through freelancing or by contract. Not just big companies are currently paying attention to the information that is generated through the use of statistical methods, but mid-size and small businesses, and even individuals themselves, are also noticing how interesting and valuable information with statistical support is. Obviously, the tools mean nothing without any practical knowledge, and that's where you come in. Paying attention to the opportunities and identifying situations in which statistics could provide useful information that could improve a process could also generate more demand for and access to your statistical services. The practice of this service as a consultant in statistics could be a great differential to a professional, since in the beginning of his or her career, any statistician should get experience with real-world situations, which are complex in many cases. United Statisticians, to be launched in the beginning of 2017, let statisticians who want to experience consulting and apply their knowledge in solving real-world statistical problems while also making money be a part of its online platform. This way, potential clients can see your statistician profile, your expertise, and the areas in which you are willing to do work. This platform is also perfect for statisticians who want to find more students for tutoring. It can be said that statistics is a profession of today, and that today has great probabilities of making a better future.